It was an intimate gathering tonight as some Easter Seals Hawaii families were given an exclusive treat. Howard Deshefsky has more on the world-famous athletes who paid them a special visit. Howard?
They've entertained fans for decades, usually in large arenas in front of sold-out audiences. But tonight, a couple of Harlem Globetrotters did their thing in front of just a small handful of special invited guests.
How cool is it seeing the Globetrotters here tonight?
They're awesome and excited to see them here.
Do you want to get out and play with them?
Yes.
The lucky young spectators are part of the YES, or Youth Enrichment Services Division of Easter Seals Hawaii.
So this is one of the many services we provide, and we just want families to come out and enroll in our programs and take advantage of the services we have to offer.
While the kids were treated to a fun exhibition, it was a bit more serious with some wounded warriors and others who have some pretty good ball handling skills of their own.
Tonight was kind of an exceptionally cool night because we had the Globetrotters, but we do have this every Wednesday night, 6 to 8 o'clock at McCulley Recreation Center. Everyone is welcome, even if you don't have a disability.
This was awesome. It was very intimate. It was my first time doing wheelchair basketball, but it's a great message. It shows that, you know, whatever your disabilities are, you can do whatever you want. You can play basketball, and it's actually a very tough sport. Like, my arms are killing me now.
Now, if you want to see the entire team in action, they're at the Blaisdell this Saturday and Sunday, 3 shows. For more information, go to HarlemGlobetrotters.com. I'm Howard Deshefsky, KHON2 News. And that's all I got.